Hello friends, welcome to Daniel Douglas TV. I started a new painting. This will not really be a new light painting. I want to experiment with a new style. As some of you might already have seen, I have done this style when I was a lot much younger. When I was about like 20 years old or something, I had this style in mind and I tried around, messing around with it. And my idea was like a sort of a subtle surrealism where you can see all kinds of shapes in the trees and in the clouds, where you can see shapes inside of shapes. I really loved doing this, but back then I didn't really knew a good way to do it. It took me so long. I was disappointed in it, and I just started to do realism on my own way. Later on, I of course did the new light paintings, but now, since a year or something like that, I thought, oh, how cool it'd be to try this out again. So if you keep following my content, you'll probably see if I stick to this plan, more and more subtle surrealism. I want to call this this new style, I want to call it I spy with my little eye. Similar to like in Dutch, you would say ik zie wat jij niet ziet. And then you would say, and the color, what's the color? And the kleur is, but in my case, it will be I spy with my little eye. And the shape is, and this way, my paintings might become some sort of a game.
So I started second layer. This is the grisaille, black and white painting. I'm gonna make the whole painting first black and white and brown, and then after that I will add colors. I haven't always worked this way. I used to just go straight in there with colors, one layer, and then maybe add some layers on top of it, you know, to refine it. But I really see a huge challenge in trying to go back to these old traditions and see how I can use these techniques for my paintings this time. So I started in brown, burnt umber, and now I add black and white and also use this raw umber still. And this way I can already give the impression of colors, like here, you know, and slight changes in color, nuances where I keep the underpainting, the brown shining through the black and white. And at other places I work very thick and non-transparent to really show this gray and white and black tones. And this is also what I'm gonna do later on with the colors that I will add over it. So keep on watching these time lapses and tutorials. The title of this painting will probably be Bullshit. And later on I will show you how I will paint the bullshit in front of the painting. By the way, I am working on a full internet course. So this you can buy on my website. If you are interested already, you will get a discount by pre-ordering. For this, you should just send me an email through my website, danieldouglas.nl, and you can get discount by pre-ordering it. But I'm working on it, and in this video I will teach the real skills in depth, techniques how you can really learn how to paint in different ways quickly, but also I will learn you how to paint in layers to get more into details, or to just paint rough. All different kinds of techniques will come by, and all different kind of subjects I will teach there.
So if you're interested, be quick. But yeah, this is something that will grow later on. But of course, I will keep giving a lot of free content as well. I want to keep on uploading these time lapses. You can follow me also on Instagram, Daniel Douglas Art, where I'll also show time lapses in my stories, or on YouTube. So I wanna upload these frequently. But if you really want to know how to paint, then yeah, you should go for the course. I spy with my little eye a crocodile flying through the sky. How many crocodiles does your eye spy flying through the sky? Let me know in the comments below. Like and subscribe. What's a lot of fun about this style is also that with every new layer I add different shapes again to it, so it's also very surprising for myself to paint this way. Even put an alligator shape in the trees at the horizon. You can't really see it very well yet, maybe, but yeah, this I might do this as well. And do you spy with your little eye that in paradise even bullshit smiles? Yeah, maybe I'll even add these shapes into the turds of the cow. What do you think about that? Let me know in the comments below. You know, if you are interested in this art and you don't have this high of a budget, I also make posters, signed posters. You can buy some from my website, especially the new light paintings. But I'm also working on more of a prints already, so you can buy it at my website, but you can also just let me know if there's something that you like and that there might not be a poster on the website of yet. So yeah, if you like this stuff, if you want to have a print with a real sign, let me know.